I'm cutting up some bell peppers, and I noticed this internal proliferation inside of this orange bell pepper. It's like a baby bell pepper inside of the bell pepper. Have you ever seen this phenomenon in your kitchen?